Girl, my body don't lie.
Red one.
My mind, let it rain over me.
Miss Worldwide.
Forty's a new 30 and baby, you a rockstar. Dale veterana que tú sabes más de la cuenta. No te hagas. Teach me, baby, I better.
Hey, Steve. Welcome to Hobby Diving. Welcome to Hobby Never Cheat Train. Welcome to Hobby Never Cheat Train. Sound the Blooming MFFA 829 Uncle Man for HBW Ghost Girl Wash Machine. And Blooming TGF 8453 to condenser heat pump dry anyway. So, anyway, guys, I'm using my great old nan's. Insert today, by the way, using my great nan's insert WI101 washing machine today. Obviously, using my old great nan's insert today. Obviously, using the insert WI101 today. So, I'm just about to do some more videos of this insert today. Obviously, about to do some more videos of this insert anyway. So, yeah, it's been a very long time I've been filming this old insert. Obviously, it's been a very long time I've been filming this old insert anyway. So, yeah, blooming today, guys. We're going to be washing some. We're going to be washing some two pairs of tea towels and some hankies. We're going to be washing today as well, anyway, which is going to put into in my great nan's on my old great nan's insert WI101 washing machine, anyway. So yeah, we're going to use my old great nan's insert today, by the way. So anyway, so let's get the machine up anyway. So we've got one hankies, obviously we've got one pair of tea towel, and we've got another towel, well, two pairs of tea towels, and then we've got one single towel, obviously anyway. There's a few hankies there, of course, anyway. Gonna be washing that today in this insert, anyway. There's also another like tea towel or something, anyway. So, anyway, something is half load, obviously, it's just half load of tea towels and towel and hankies, anyway. It's just half load, by the way. And then some detergent we're gonna use today. So, detergent I'm using for that one today is. We're using Formin Biological washing liquid today. That's the only detergent we're using today, it's Formin Biological anyway. Softener we're using is Comfort Creative Blue Skies, and that's why I'm using Comfort Creative Blue Skies on this one. Using Comfort Creative Blue Skies anyway. So what I'm going to do is load up the detergent anyway. But anyway, I'm going to load up that detergent up anyway. Don't remember it was 20 million mils, probably do about 100 mils I think anyway. Probably do about 100 mils anyway, of Formin Biological anyway. You see, I just put half a cup of liquid in anyway, and then into the tone drawer, into the main wash. It's quite a bit of cap for, obviously. And then we're going to have half a cap of Comfort Creative Blue Skies on that one as well. But normally use half a cap on this one, but just half a cap on that one, but anyway. Yeah, normally I use that cap on that one anyway. So anyway, so the program we're gonna do on number 9, which is day wash 30 degrees, which is the one we've used before though, obviously. But we're not going to use anti-crease option, but anyway. But I think the only option we might be able to use, I think the option we might not be able to use is rapid wash, because, so I'm going to do it on day wash 30 anyway, which we're going to do it on to program 9 anyway, turn to program 9, which is day wash 30 though, obviously, about that marker there anyway. So max temperature will be at 30 on that one anyway. Anyway, so yeah, the max temperature is going to be at 30 degrees anyway. So yeah. I'm not going to do a rapid washing this one anyway, because that's the one I use that somewhere the other load anyway. So, anyway, we're going to press this machine anyway. To press start, that's where you have to switch the main on bit anyway. So, anyway, let's go anyway. As you can see, we're filling from the pre-wash. department, obviously, we're putting some pre-washing, right? Obviously, it fills with pre-wash first and then to main washing, right? That's what it normally does, when it normally fills the main washing, right? But as you can see, it's half load of it. There's only half load of tea towels and towel and everything in there anyway. As you can see, the machine is trying to struggle to tumble a bit though, it's struggling to tumble a bit anyway.
But no, what do you
I have got to have it on insides, it's just struggling to tumble though, but watch, look.
Thank you.
assistant.
So there's a so there's a catcher when it's on main wash, right? Catcher when it's on main wash. It's cheap. Instead just now main washing, right? Instead just now on his main washing, right? But yep. I must say we're just a tiny bit of sexy main wash, by the way. We haven't got a few sexy main wash, by the way. As you can see on Instead, we're just a tiny bit sexy on main washing, right? Just a tiny bit of sexy on main washing, right? We're former biological anyway. As you can see, it's still on program 9, obviously. It's still on program 9, yeah, I've made it, as you can see. It's still on program 9 anyway. But obviously, the temperature is currently about 30 or so, but the temperature is currently about, just obviously between 25 degrees and 30. I think it's probably about 20 degrees or so anyway, but as you can tell, it's about 20 anyway at the minute. So it's a catcher when it's on first spin and first win, so it's a catcher there anyway. It's cheap. Instead, just imagine it's the main wash, just drive to main washing, right? So anyway, we just drink from the main washing, right? Yeah. It's currently still on program 9, obviously. So the machine is currently still on program 9 anyway. And we're going for the first intermediate spin, we're going for anyway. It's the first intermediate spin, we're going for anyway. Going for the first intermediate spin anyway. It's the first intermediate spin, we're going for anyway. By the way, I think this machine's on the second time anyway. I do like the inset, it's got a very nice bands and trash style, isn't it? I like the way it's got the bands system to it though. Yeah, I do like it though. Obviously, the band system is really nice on this inset anyway. This machine's quite a weird bands adjust, though. It's quite a weird bands adjust system anyway. Even because the Insta WC6165 would never do that though. Because the Insta WC6165 would never do that anyway. for as strong as it was though. That's 300, that is, that's 300 RPM. Trouble is though, I think it's very unbalanced though, to be fair. It is a little bit unbalanced though, to be fair. It's just a little bit unbalanced anyway. You can see the differences though, I think it's a little bit unbalanced anyway. Trouble is, I think it's knocking to one side, I think, anyway. Probably about 600 that was. I think it's probably about 600 that was anyway. Obviously, because that does spin burst that one anyway. Because obviously that does spin burst as instead, doesn't it? It normally does spin burst anyway. And then it goes up to 600, I think, again anyway. Yeah, it goes up to 600 though, so that's 600 RPM that is, 600. A lot of the way it shoots up to 600 though, a lot of the way this machine obviously shoots up to 600 anyway, a lot of the way it does it though. It should be able to time first rinse anyway, when the dog kicks anyway, but you should be able to watch that. There we are, you can see it's buzzing now, so you should be able to see it turning to rinse though, in a minute. There we are. There you are, first rinse one to now, one to first rinse anyway, first rinse one to. As you can see, the dog's now kicking into first rinse anyway. I like the way it's got a nice kicking sound to it though, when it turns anyway. Normally it does slow tumbles though, because on day wash 30, it normally does slow tumbles anyway. Because on the rinses, it normally does slow tumbles anyway. Because that's what this machine does, man. It normally does slow tumbles anyway. That's going to do the same all over like it did last time I was there anyway. To be fair, I do love this machine though, obviously I do love this inset though, but it's a really good machine though, obviously this inset anyway. You can see the difference is there, because between Day Wash 13 and Express 50, that doesn't make any difference anyway. By the way, the wall level was just coming back there, obviously the wall level was coming back there anyway. But you can see that the wall level was coming back there anyway. But it will stop anyway when it's drained though, obviously anyway, when it starts draining anyway.
You're making such a hash of that.
Nice deep instead just now drain for me. First rinse, just drain from the first rinsing, right? So anyway, drain from the first rinsing, right? As you can see, the machine's now on to rinse, obviously, so the machine's just now on to rinsing, right? It's not rinse stage, obviously, it's just on rinsing, right? And again for a second spin, again for the second intermediate spin, again for a second intermediate spin, anyway. The second intermediate spin, again for a second intermediate spin, anyway. I love the way this machine is chucking a bit. I love the way the pump is chucking though. It's going like that anyway. Well, actually, that's spin. That's going to spin that one. I think that was 300 or 400 in dust, I think it was, anyway. Should be able to stick on to condition rinsing, right? There you are, one fun rinsing, I've got a fun rinse stage, 1-2-1-2, fun rinsing, right? And next to the condition rinse is a stop, anyway. I think this way, I think for the stop means, I think this way you do rinse hold, anyway. It's cheap. NZ is just not doing for me. Final Events, just trying to find Events anyway. So anyway, we're just doing from the Final Events anyway, but yep. As you can see, I'll just put the machine onto cotton spin, obviously I'll just put it onto extra spin anyway. Obviously I'll just put on cotton spin anyway, so now I'm going to go for final spin anyway. You can hear the pump is chugging though, to be fair, I'm liking that though, but... Obviously this machine here goes up to 900 anyway, it's not, but not doesn't, this machine here doesn't go up to 1000 anyway on day wash, but it never goes up to 1000 anyway, but only on extra spin though, but only on extra spin it goes up to 1000 anyway. So I gotta wait for this machine to unlock anyway, because as you can tell, this machine's on stop phase though. So as you can tell, it's on stop reset anyway. As you can tell, but I didn't manage to put on corn spin, but it's just a way I just put on extra spin though, but. Literally could have spun at 1,000 though, but fortunately it did at 900 anyway, but could have spun at 900 anyway. We'll just check it a minute anyway, just check with see whether it's spanned anyway, a bit anyway. But yeah, it's been nice to see this insert, a W101 washing machine again, but anyway, it's been nice to see this machine again, obviously, anyway, this insert anyway. But, shame we could have done 1,000, but shame we could have done 1,000 spin though, but shame we could have done that, but. But normally it does 1,000 spin anyway, but it's usually 1,000 spin at this machine anyway. But instead it did 900 anyway. Right. Oh yeah, that has finally spanned a bit though. That's spanned a bit though, but a little bit damp dried, obviously. It's a bit damp dried here anyway. No, we'll probably have to unload it from here though anyway, because oh my god, that smells nice though. That conditioner only smells nice though, god. Very nice smelling old conditioner that is anyway. Especially all his hankies that smell nice. It's probably that form of biological though. It smells nice anyway, god. It's probably that detergent that smells nice anyway. It's very nice detergent though, but obviously form of biological, I'll never use that in this machine anyway, but so yeah, blue night guys, I hope you enjoyed the video, but well, missed that hanky there as well. There's only one hanky that's left as well anyway. That's gonna happen to dry obviously, but I think it's my basic as my old great nan's has got a hopping first edition TR-51, but I'm not going to film that anyway, because basically the hopping TR-51 is the one that's in the shed though, so I'm gonna, I can't film that anyway, because she's got a hopping first edition TR-51, but I don't know whether you can see it from there though, but obviously it's in the shed there though, obviously the hopping first edition though, literally it's in the shed though, obviously anyway. So yeah, we'll be filming that today though, might, will be one day though, probably do some videos of hopping first edition anyway. So yeah, blue note guys, I hope you enjoyed this video by the way, but I hope you had a massive joy of the video with this inset WI-101 washing machine again. I hope you Hope you enjoyed that, guys, by the way. Hope you had a massive joy video, by the way, with this Instead WI-101 anyway, washing machine anyway. Literally, this machine is like in... got a feeling this machine is like in 5 kilogram. I think this machine here is like in 5 or 6 kilogram anyway. I think it's like 5 or 6 kilogram anyway. So, yeah. So, yeah, boom, like, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video, by the way, but... we'll probably do some more videos of it very soon, though. So, yeah. Leave it up, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video. But just stay tuned wherever you are on YouTube. Stay tuned on YouTube. Stay tuned wherever you are. Stay tuned wherever you are on YouTube, guys. And come with me wherever you need on YouTube. And give me any requests for needed for whether my old great nan's Instead WI-101. And then down below the shares. I hope you invest in TR51 if you need it anyway. So if you need it, guys, give me any requests whether for the Instead WI-101 or the Hoppy Infestation TR51 or the Hoppy Infestation TR51 anyway, which I haven't filmed it yet anyway. So yeah, being on, guys, hope you enjoyed the video, but so yeah, probably do some more videos of it very soon anyway. Being on, guys, don't forget to keep it supreme and get the Hoppy Lover.